Ike, what do you got to say to the camera?
To the camera? You should kill yourself now.
Don't say that.
How do you feel about the first 40 minutes of our 16-hour drive?
Pretty good. I'm already tired, so.
Hey, good thing it's overnight so we can sleep.
I'm not going to be able to sleep. I can't sleep if it's not like a flat surface. I feel like I'm going to be able to sleep.
So, Ike, how do you feel about the hour into our bus ride?
I'm already sleepy.
It is 9 o'clock.
Good night.
Hey, Ike, we're 13 hours into our 16-hour bus ride.
Yeah. How do you feel?
Sleepy.
Okay, who are my heroes?
Max.
Hey Max, how do you feel about this very long bus ride?
I'm tired, and I feel like I've been hit by an 18-wheeler, but excited nonetheless.
Thanks. You're welcome.
Good morning, baby gorgeous.
Don't. She has not gotten ready yet. Don't film her.
Don't do that.
Hi. Hi, Tag. Are you gonna ask me a fucking question?
How do you feel about this long bus ride?
The look on my face should describe it all. We've been on this bus for 15 hours now.
Thank you.
No, wait, 12.
That math ain't right.
No, it is. We've been on this bus for 15 hours. It's been long. It's been rough. Oh wait, no, because there's a time zone change. So maybe 14 hours, but it's been long. It's been rough. We are ready to get off this bus and find out whose house this is. Thank you.
Kill me now.
Yeah, I get addicted.
No, I gotta vlog this. I gotta vlog this.
Taylor was white bread at his house, and I just couldn't stop eating it, and I ate like the
I
whole
know.
Thing.
Wait, you're addicted to white bread?
It is a good one. It is definitely a staple, Rich. It's a staple of the new era. That's like the only one people know from the newer stuff.
I guess, yeah.
This is so funny. It's just an empty drawer.
And then... No, I think the newer stuff, like...
All right, Maya, how do you feel about going to see The Color Purple? The Color Purple.
Repeat that sentence.
How do you feel about seeing The Color Purple?
So pumped.
Let's go. Oh, we're going.
Okay, we're here with Spencer Van Gore again.
Hi, Tag.
How do you feel about The Color Purple?
I love it. The cast is so talented.
That was crazy. I've never actually experienced that sort of atmosphere in a game before.
Like, her voice is just stunning, actually. I think, the slight mic problems have made some of it hard to understand. But, I know the story because I've seen the show. And I'm here for it. I love it. It's amazing. Cast is fantastic. I want to meet all of them. Yeah. Good box, so we call down the king.
Who the fuck gone poly with the dolly? Someone never did a money to you, then you probably gone so. Who the fuck gone cut? All right, who am I here with?
This is Alexander.
All right, how do you feel about that show you just watched?
I cried like 3 times. That was the most meaningful show I've ever seen. That was amazing. That was amazing.
Was it amazing?
Yeah, that made me rethink a lot of things about my own life. That was wild.
All right, who am I here with?
Brooklyn Biddle.
All right, who do you think the hottest individual in the cast is?
The hottest what?
Hottest person in the cast is?
Myself, but I'm not in the cast. It's not the person putting himself right now. It's Caroline! Caroline!
Yeah. All right.
Who am I here with?
I'm Mary. I go to Pierce. I'm on dance team.
Alright, cut that shit off.
Sorry.
Don't need to know your whole backstory.
Okay.
What's your favorite song in the
Mean Girls movie? Oh, I love it, Roars. I love that it's the opening and this is really close to my face. And then Sexy.
Alright, who am I here with?
Libby.
Alright. Have people come up to you and ask if you were in Mean Girls?
Yes.
How do you feel about that?
It's kind of cool getting recognized, but normally with other people, so I don't have to answer the question, which is nice. So, yeah.
Max, how do you feel about it?
I feel really cool, and most people think I'm Spencer.
It's that big bitch up there! Fuck all that shooting!
Are you gonna play a whole prompt? I can see.
I'm playing Brawl Stars. Mom, get out of my room. I'm playing Brawl Stars.
Honey, the dinner's ready. No. It's so funny. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. Why do you
have it
on full blast?
Yeah. He turned off silent so we could hear you playing Brawl Stars.
Alright, well, you have fun in there. Yeah.
Yeah, you have fun in there.
Trip's been, how would you describe it?
Okay. Well, in one simple word, two simple words. These girls were mean.
All right, let's go, guys. Bye, sheep. Bye. Are you coming?
Sin City was made for ya. Angels like ya. Sin City was made for ya. Angels like ya.
I just cry sometimes, it's no big deal.